breaking news alert that we're following. The mother of a four-year-old boy, once known as Little Jacob, has been indicted by a Galveston County grand jury. 34-year-old Rebecca Rivera is facing multiple charges after Jaden Lopez's body washed up on a Galveston beach last year. Investigators allege Rivera and her girlfriend, Danya Gomez, traveled from Houston to Galveston Bay to dump the boy's body. Rivera is being held in the Galveston County Jail with a bond of $250,000.